play hot seat for $1 million?
Dude, you have to play. Me and all my friends are.
What does that even mean?
It gives you a question and you have to answer within 30 seconds.
What if I don't want to answer it?
Then you're out and you don't get the money. Just play.
Fine, you're right. What's my favorite color? Seriously, is this what it's gonna be?
They get harder as we go on.
Pink. Whoa, that's a quick change of pace.
Well, what is it?
Okay, when I was 7, I ran over a mom's leg with my bike and then I left her there.
You're the one who broke Miss Cat's leg?
Have you ever lied to your parents? Oh yeah, definitely.
I'm sorry, Bailey, did you just say that you've lied to us?
What? No, I didn't. Who was the last person you kissed?
Don't be shy, tell us who it was.
It was Michelle.
Bitch, like my best friend, Michelle?
Seriously, these are not bad at all.
Okay, but don't speak too soon. Whoa, I told you they were gonna get worse.
Summer is approaching and I still only have one bikini that I even remotely like. I might have splurged a little, but I got another one to try. I have really high hopes for this one because it was really expensive. Let's just try it and I'm gonna pray that it's good. This is the most beautiful thing that I have ever put on my body ever. I feel like a pretty little angel. I have never felt so beautiful in a bikini in my entire life. This set is Beach Riot, but I also have a sarong from a different brand. And this one is Beach Bunny. I think I am like that mysterious girl on the beach right now that you fell in love with and you're like, who was that? I don't want to take this off. And if you wanted to be real crazy, you could do a little off the shoulder moment. It just gets better and better. I think I'm gonna have to give this one a 10 out of 10. Slay.
No, of course I have never killed someone.
Oh, I have.
What?
Dude, relax, I was just kidding.
Are you sure? What the fuck do you mean, am I sure? Yes? Have you ever punched someone in the face?
Oh, absolutely. I punched a lot of people.
When did you do that?
You don't know everything about me. You better watch out.
No, I have never punched somebody. Do you know why your mom is single? Yeah, her ex-husband cheated on her.
Yeah, duh, that's exactly what happened.
Do you know what this is talking about?
No, I don't know anything. I don't know what you're talking about.
No, I don't know who with.
I think we should just drop out of the game. It's too much.
Why are you getting suspicious all of a sudden?
I'm not being suspicious. What?
Did you know that your mom cheated with the pool boy?
Shit, you weren't supposed to know.
No, I didn't know that.
Seriously, let's just quit. Are you seriously wearing that crazy makeup again?
What do you mean? I thought it looked good.
No, it's awful and unprofessional. Don't wear it again.
I'm sorry.
And dye your hair back to a normal color. Hey, well, I think her hair and makeup looks really, really cool. Nobody cares what you think. You're just a random customer.
It seems like she's a Karen.
She is. Anyway, what can I get for you?
I just want to get one matcha latte.
Okay, is that it?
Yeah, for now.
Here you go.
There's someone at the register. Go.
Okay, I'll go get them. Hi, how... Whoa, you dyed your hair blue.
Well, she can't get mad if you're not the only one with colored hair.
Ready to see what color your soulmate is?
Yes, I want to do it right now.
Well, we have to wait for your sister.
Sis, come downstairs!
Okay, I'm here. In 3, 2, 1. Sis, I think something's wrong with your mark.
What?
Yours is pink.
Okay, and?
It's only supposed to be colors that are in the rainbow.
Pink's not in the rainbow?
No, you dumbass.
Whatever, I'm sure that it's fine. I have to go to school, I'm gonna be late.
Bailey, who are you looking for?
I'm looking for somebody else who has a pink mark.
Then you should just stop looking now.
What do you mean?
Pink isn't even a choice.
Well, I have it, so.
You probably just don't have a soulmate. You're gonna be alone forever. Guys, don't panic. Pink has a meaning.
Finally, someone who actually knows what it means.
Pink means you're not restricted to any of the colors.
Huh? You mean I get to pick anyone I want, no matter what their color is?
Yeah, that's exactly what I just said to you.
Of course I want to be famous.
Wait, honey, you can't pick that one.
Why not?
Because then you won't get any prize money.
I don't want to not be able to talk for 10 years.
But then you'll be super rich when you can speak again.
Fine.
Hey, good morning, Bailey. You can't speak anymore? Wow, that must really suck. I have to go to a red carpet. See you later.
You seriously still can't say anything? Mutie. You were so dumb for making that choice in the first place.
Now you're easy to pick on because you can't speak back. Don't even bother talking to her. She hasn't said anything for 5 years. Today's the day. Are you ready to speak again? We're gonna be rich. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I can finally speak again.
What choices did you get now? Is something wrong?
Nothing, Mom.
Happy birthday, 18!
Thanks, I'm so excited to be finally legal.
Since you're finally old enough, I want to give you this necklace to wear.
It's cute, but why couldn't I have it until now?
The necklace is enchanted, and it holds all of our family fortune. Last thing, don't let anyone else touch it, ever. Congrats, honey.
Thank you.
There you are! Happy birthday!
Thanks, you guys!
Cute necklace! Is that new?
Yeah, my mom just gave it to me today.
Do you mind if I see it? It's so cute.
I can't take it off.
Why not? It's just a necklace. I told you I want to see it.
I can't. That was so weird.
Yeah, people go pretty crazy over the royal family crest.
What?
The necklace you're wearing is only for royal family members.
Okay, I'm not a part of the royal family. Maybe it's a fake.
You don't understand. The necklace won't clasp on anyone who's not in the family.
What?
You have two more chances. Would you like to take them?
Okay, yes, I'll take them.
The next person is your older sister.
Why would I need to apologize to my sister? She loved me.
Are you sure about that?
Hey, sis.
Oh my god, am I hallucinating?
No, I've come to make amends.
No way, you can't fix what's been done.
I don't even know what I did. I thought that you loved me.
How could I love you? Our parents gave you everything and they gave me nothing. They clearly liked you more.
But that wasn't my fault.
But you never stuck up for me or tried to include me.
Listen, I'm sorry that they didn't treat you the same as they treat me, but I love you, and I would never mean to hurt you like that.
I'm sorry, too. I've been holding a grudge for so long, but I can let it go. I should have told you how I felt sooner.
It's okay.
I forgive you. I don't want any bad blood between us. Congratulations, you succeeded. One more, and you'll make it to heaven.
I can do it. Who is it?
Your mother.
No, I'm not doing that.
You have to, unless you want to go to the bad place. Ew, why are you so close to me?
Because I'm your soulmate.
No, you're not. Why are you lying to me right now?
What? No, I'm not lying.
I wouldn't be your soulmate if we were the last two people on Earth.
You can't ignore the soulmate system.
I don't care what the system says.
Yeah, because your plan worked out so much better than mine.
You got scammed by a grandma twice.
What is that?
Is this a pill?
Yeah, Sherlock, good one. You should take it.
Are you crazy? I think he's actually trying to kill me off now.
You have no idea what it even is.
Ew, this is like a rotting Starbucks drink.
It's because you pissed him off so bad.
This isn't fair. Why do I get a shitty soulmate?
Mine gives me steak for dinner. Hello, ladies.
First of all, whose grandma is this? You need to be on a leash.
I know some information.
No, we're not doing this again.
It's about who your soulmate is.
I know who my soulmate is.
I forgot to tell you that he is not your soulmate.
How do your brain cells keep getting even lower?
What are you doing?
Did you just put a curse on me or something? Hey, do you have a pencil? What are you, a caveman? I think you're a witch or something. Oh my gosh, is that a voodoo doll?
Someone's head's about to fall off. Mom, pick me up, I'm scared.
Do you have any cool tricks up your sleeve?
Vinny Kennedy.
Harry Potter, I forgot what you're even like normally.
I'm looking for a sugar daddy.
I can't help you, my card got declined at McDonald's.
Broke people.
I have -$69.
Yo, are you doing the renegade?
Wait.
Okay, kinda eight. Guys, she's really freaking me out. I think she put a witch hex on me. I'm getting a restraining order.
I have a solution.
Someone help! She's trying to kill me!
It's finally my turn to be matched with a soulmate.
Okay, but just remember, you cannot lie on the questions.
Of course I'm gonna tell the truth. Which do you like more, reading or running? The last time I went into a gym, it was only because I thought it was the Starbucks entrance. But I want someone who's athletic, so I love running. Would you rather stay in or go party? The last party I went to, I jumped off the roof, and I don't remember much after that. Okay, but we can't both be crazy, so again, I'm gonna pick stay in. Would you rather eat a home-cooked meal or eat fast food? A chicken quesadilla from Taco Bell sounds so good right now.
Have you been lying on your soulmate test?
I have not been lying. What are you talking about?
If you lie, it ruins your chances of finding a real soulmate.
Really?
Yes, dude, so tell the truth.
Well, that would be good to know if I was lying, which I'm not. Okay, I guess I'll pick fast food. Where does the sun, ocean, orange, red, or blue?
What?
Did I read that right?
The questions are scrambled because you lied.
Then how am I supposed to know what to pick?
You don't.
Shit.
Sweetheart, did you get a hair strand yet?
Nope, I don't have anything.
I just hope you're not one of those supernatural freaks. Anyway, should I wear the Chanel or the Prada purse?
The Chanel bag would look great with your outfit. Hey guys, where's Jessica?
She got supernatural, so we kicked her out of the group. Yeah, she's over there by the trash now.
That's a little brutal, don't you think?
Supernaturals don't belong with us ordinary people.
Would you guys excuse me for 1 second? I have to go put lip gloss on.
Of course.
Jessica, I need to show you something, but you cannot freak out, okay?
Okay, I won't.
Look.
Is that pink?
Dude, keep your voice down.
Sorry, but what does it mean?
I don't know, and I haven't seen anyone else who has pink.
I bet that Griffin would know.
I'm not talking to him. That kid is a freak.
A smart freak. Let's go.
Halt! Who art thou, and what do thou want?
We just have a question. We just want to know why I got a pink strand.
Oh my god, I've read about this, but I didn't think it was true.
Didn't think what was true?
Did you steal my shirt again?
If I could rearrange the alphabet, I'd put you and I together.
Ew, you're disgusting.
Did it hurt?
Did what hurt?
When you fell from heaven.
That was the worst thing I've ever heard in my entire life. Do you have a pencil I can borrow?
Are you from Tennessee?
No, I'm from Massachusetts.
Because you're the only 10 I see.
Never say that again. Hello, are you okay? What is wrong with you?
Do you know CPR? Because you're taking my breath away.
Excuse me while I go throw up. What is wrong with you?
Do you have a name?
Yes, it's Bartholomew. Shh.
I can call you mine.
I would rather go bald.
Do you play soccer?
No, I play lacrosse.
Because you look like a keeper.
Do people have mute buttons? Because I need one. Hey, flirt with me too.
I think you might be lacking some vitamin me.
I don't know about that, but I can give you this vitamin D,
$100 to me or $100 to someone who needs it? But I could get so many drinks from Starbucks with that money. Ugh, I can't. I'm gonna feel guilty. A new Lamborghini for me or a new Lamborghini for somebody who got their car stolen? I can't imagine getting my car stolen. How would you get to the mall? I hope you like your new Lamborghini.
I got a G-Wagon. Isn't it so cool?
You didn't give it to someone in need?
No, I need it so that I'll look super hot in the school parking lot. YOLO.
No way you actually just said YOLO. A new house for me or a new house for somebody who lost theirs in a fire.
I want a house. Isn't there like insurance to cover that?
We have a house. We don't need one.
But what if the new one is bigger? Fine, do what you want, but you will not be coming into my mansion.
Trust me, I will not come crawling to you.
That's what they all say. You lost? Where did my G-Wagon go?
Mine does not say that. What do I win?
I'm sorry, I think I'm hearing things. Did you just say royalty?
Yes, every royal must have gold as their currency and no changes can be made.
This must be some kind of mistake. I have no way to get gold. I'm gonna starve.
Typically, royals have easy access to gold. They're the only ones who can get it.
Wait, but that means that Jake...
Yes, he's a prince.
Is that why the security guard knew who you were?
Really, that's your first question.
What kind of royalty? I gotta be like a millionth in line, right?
You're first in line. You're the daughter of the queen.
Am I hallucinating? I'm on a prank show, right? Where are the cameras? I need to put more lip gloss on.
We've been looking for you for years.
Does that mean you're my brother?
No, we are not related at all.
Great, I still don't have any gold and I need a snack.
Don't worry about that. I can help you get gold.
What, are we gonna go find it under a rainbow? I don't believe you anymore.
We have an unlimited supply in my castle. Why did you just hit yourself?
Sorry, I was seeing if I would wake up.
How do your brain cells keep getting even lower? What are you doing? Did you just put a curse on me or something? Hey, do you have a pencil? What are you, a caveman? I think you're a witch or something. Oh my gosh, is that a voodoo doll?
Someone's head's about to fall off. Mom, pick me up, I'm scared.
Do you have any cool tricks up your sleeve?
Vinny-kitty.
Harry Potter. I forgot what you're even like normally.
I'm looking for a sugar daddy.
I can't help you. My card got declined at McDonald's.
Ah! Broke people.
I have -$69. Yo, are you doing the renegade?
Wait.
Okay, kinda ate. Guys, she's really freaking me out. I think she put a witch hex on me. I'm getting a restraining order.
I have a solution.
Someone help! She's trying to kill me! How do your brain cells keep getting even lower? What are you doing? Did you just put a curse on me or something? Hey, do you have a pencil? What are you, a caveman? I think you're a witch or something. Oh my gosh, is that a voodoo doll?
Someone's head's about to fall off. Mom, pick me up, I'm scared.
Do you have any cool tricks up your sleeve?
Vinny-kitty.
Harry Potter. I forgot what you're even like normally.
I'm looking for a sugar daddy.
I can't help you. My card got declined at McDonald's.
Ah! Broke people.
I have -$69. Yo, are you doing the renegade?
Wait.
Okay, kinda ate. Guys, she's really freaking me out. I think she put a witch hex on me. I'm getting a restraining order.
I have a solution.
Someone help! She's trying to kill me. I just want you to be normal.
All of the water on Earth would form a ball that is 860 miles wide.
Cool, you're like Siri again. What's 1,542 multiplied by 503?
775,626.
You're right, how did you do that?
Hello, Bailey, what is happening right now?
Wait, how did you drop to one brain cell? You just had a bunch.
Meow.
Are you malfunctioning or something?
Guys, something is seriously wrong with her.
A crocodile cannot stick its tongue out.
I'm gonna go get the nurse. Do it quickly, I think she's glitching out. Her system isn't working properly. Honey, no, take that out of your mouth right now. Good, thank you.
The first president of the United States was Elon Musk.
No, it was not. What's happening?
Oh my god, I'm normal.
I didn't even treat you yet. How much energy did you get today, honey?
2%.
No, that's not good at all. Bailey, you cannot be sleeping on that right now.
Oh, he's my friend.
You're supposed to lead us in the debate. You're gonna make us all fail. Here, drink this.
What is it?
It's a secret magic potion. Good, I think it'll make you feel better. How do you feel? Oh, okay. Are you good?
Have you guys ever done a backflip? Because I've never done one, but I feel like I could do one right now.
Yeah, I don't think you should try that. Do you remember the debate materials?
Oh yeah, I remember everything since the beginning of time.
Okay, let's hope that you do well then. Would both parties please introduce themselves?
Hi, I like sleeping, eating, going to the bathroom, having snacks, going to the gym, going for a hike, painting.
Okay, that's quite enough. And stop moving.
I can't stop moving. It's in my blood. I got the dancing juices going through me.
This is not dance class.
What was in that drink you gave me? Can I have 4 more of them? I've never felt better in my entire life. I feel like I conquered the entire world right now and become president.
I think I made a mistake. Bailey, hello? She's on 0.
Why are Fruit Loops different colors if they're all the same flavor?
Choose an emotion.
Whatever you pick is the only one that you can feel for the day.
Does this think I'm dumb? Obviously, I'm gonna pick happy.
Hey, you know that goldfish you got at the fair that you love?
Yeah, I love Mr. Wiggles.
Well, the dog got hungry and ate him.
It's okay. He probably just wanted a tasty treat.
Wow, I expected you to be upset. Also, someone hit your parked car and totaled it, so now you have to take the bus.
Yay, I love public transportation.
No one has ever said that. Hey, I don't want to freak you out, but I saw your boyfriend kissing Valencia.
She's so pretty, I want to kiss her too.
Whatever antidepressants you're on, I need them too. Bailey, you failed the final, which means you need to retake this class and your entire senior year.
Senior year was my favorite, I can't wait to do it again.
Are you insane? Who says that?
Hello?
Hey, we just found out your sister has lice, so you probably do too. We're gonna have to shave your entire head.
I always wanted to see what I would look like bald.
Welcome to cosmetology school. Today you'll be doing an eyeshadow look.
Can we use glitter?
Sure, you can use whatever you want. Let me see your look.
Do you like it?
Oh my god. What the hell did you do to your face?
Picasso, I like it.
You know what? Try some eyeliner instead. It fixes everything.
Okay, and done.
Oh, of course you made it worse.
You don't like it?
No, I love it. Here, how about a lipstick? You can use that normally. Oh, come on. You look like a clown.
Oops.
Why would you ever put that much on?
Kylie Jenner.
You do not look like Kylie Jenner at all.
She is so annoying.
Dude, who are you talking to? Next up is hair, okay? Where did you even find a purple wig here?
This is my real hair. Don't be jealous.
I know for a fact that is not your real hair. What are you even doing? You know what? You're fired.
Fetch. Why are Fruit Loops different colors if they're all the same flavor?
Choose an emotion.
Whatever you pick is the only one that you can feel for the day.
Does this think I'm dumb? Obviously, I'm gonna pick happy.
Hey, you know that goldfish you got at the fair that you love?
Yeah, I love Mr. Wiggles.
Well, the dog got hungry and ate him.
It's okay. He probably just wanted a tasty treat.
Wow, I expected you to be upset. Also, someone hit your parked car and totaled it, so now you have to take the bus.
Yay, I love public transportation.
No one has ever said that. Hey, I don't want to freak you out, but I saw your boyfriend kissing Valencia.
She's so pretty, I want to kiss her too.
Whatever antidepressants you're on, I need them too. Bailey, you failed the final, which means you need to retake this class and your entire senior year.
Senior year was my favorite, I can't wait to do it again.
Are you insane? Who says that?
Hello?
Hey, we just found out your sister has lice, so you probably do too. We're gonna have to shave your entire head.
I always wanted to see what I would look like bald.
Wrong answers only. What does that even mean?
Hey, how does my new shirt look?
It looks terrible on you.
What? Why would you say that to me?
No, I meant that it looked hideous.
That's even worse. You're so mean.
I think I understand what this means now.
Bailey, I noticed your score on last test was much higher than normal. Did you cheat?
Yeah, I did.
Wow, well that was easy. I'm gonna have to give you a 0 on this test.
That sounds like such a good idea.
Okay. Hey babe, is it fine if my girl best friend comes over tonight instead of you?
Yeah, I'm totally okay with that.
Thanks, you're so chill. Would you care if she spent the night too?
That sounds like so much fun.
You're the best, thanks. Are you doing okay?
Yeah, I'm having the best day ever.
That was not convincing at all.
I hope that this day never ends.
Maybe you should just stop talking.
Here you go.
Glizzy Globbler. Feed me. I could keep that in. Wait, I'm gonna do it again. Why did I do it so aggressively? This is only in here because I had to kill a fly literally the size of fucking Texas. Bitch was buzzing around my room like, bitch, I pay rent. You don't. Get out.
You can't sleep with your professor. He's like 70. He'll turn into dust.
Ugh, I have a thing for DILFs.
Only speak in song lyrics or don't speak at all. I cannot shut up.
Did you do something different to your hair? It looks like shit.
Why you gotta be so mean?
I'm trying to save you, okay? So, did you see that your boyfriend cheated on you with Macy?
I give my all, then I get hurt.
I always thought he was ugly anyway. What are you gonna do about it?
Karma is my boyfriend.
Babe, why would you make a TikTok about me? I'm getting dragged in the comments. Do you even like me?
I like you, I do.
You said get ready with me to break up with my boyfriend. I love you. How could you do this?
You can't love anyone because that would mean you had a heart.
2 years down the drain. Whatever. We're over.
God, it's brutal out here. Romance is dead.
$1 billion.
If you don't take that, you're an idiot.
I don't know what to do with that much money. I have $7 in my account right now.
Dude, you could get literally whatever you want.
I'm gonna do it.
Bailey, no, don't. Ugh, why? Broke people should never laugh. I have some bad news again.
Oh God, what is it this time?
I burnt down a second house.
How did you burn down a second house?
I left my tacos in the microwave too long. So what did you get?
Nothing. I have nothing.
What? Why?
Because all of this is insane. I don't need that much money or 16 private jets.
You could have had 10 houses like me.
You shouldn't even have the houses. You keep burning them down.
Maybe that's why they gave me so many.
Whatever. I'm fine.
What is it?
There's no double it button anymore.
What do you mean there's no double it button? That's the whole point of this.
It just says take it.
Well, finally you have to take something. Is it at least good?
Yeah, it's pretty good. $100 billion.
Bitch, what?
Please make this a full song. Well, good thing it already is. Glass slippers, whole strong carriage, magic nights that end in marriage. Took a bite of the poisoned apple, now I see it's a foolish battle.
What are you doing? That's not edible.
Then why is it scented like watermelon? Guess the magic word for what?
If you guess it right, you get to meet your soulmate, but you only get 3 chances and you get hints.
I don't need the hint. I think I know what it is.
Really?
Broccoli.
What? Why would it be broccoli?
That was wrong.
Of course it was wrong. That was a stupid guess.
I don't know. I like broccoli.
Stop messing around. Just take the hint.
It says that it starts with the letter O.
Okay, pick something simple like oval.
What if it's ostrich?
I don't think that it's going to be the word ostrich.
I know what it is. Oligarchy.
Dude, what? Why would it be that? Do you even know what that word means?
No.
Ugh, then why would you ever guess it?
I don't know. I thought it was a cool word.
I'm losing brain cells. What's your next hint?
It's a body of water.
Come on, you have to know what this is. It's so easy. A body of water that starts with the letter O.
I can't think of one.
Ugh!
I left for 2 seconds and you finished my drink?
Yeah, sorry, I was thirsty.
The beauty standard is black hair? What am I supposed to do? I'm blonde.
You better go get some hair dye.
No way, it took me like a year to get it here.
Then I don't know what to tell you.
I think I have a plan. Okay, can you tell that this is a wig?
Oh, I don't know, is the sky blue?
I didn't think it was that bad.
It's worse than bad, it's tragic.
It was my only choice, so let's hope that it works.
Wow, you actually dyed your hair black?
Yeah, I did. Why are you bald?
If I'm bald, how are they gonna know what color my hair is?
I can't tell if that's really smart or really dumb.
I'm a genius. Everyone in line for checks.
We better get in line.
Next!
Hi.
Shut up and stand still while we screen you. All right, you're good.
I passed. Where's Lacey?
She didn't make it out of the screening because she was bald.
How did they know?
They just made her show her armpit hair. She's locked in jail with everyone else who was rejected.
We have to save her.
Are you crazy? We can't save her. Hey, bitch.
You're afraid of trees.
I don't like the texture of bark. What, today you know everyone's fears instead of secrets?
Yes, I know what everyone fears.
I think that we could use this.
Okay.
What's Marissa afraid of?
Cockroaches.
Aw, basic, just like her.
Oh my God, who filled my locker with cockroaches? What is wrong with you?
That's not very nice.
She slept with my boyfriend while we were together.
Oh.
How about Mr. Michaels?
He's afraid of his wife leaving him.
I don't know why she hasn't yet. Back me up, okay?
Mr. Michaels, I swear I just saw your wife making out with a PE teacher.
Yes, I saw that too.
No, how could she do this to me? I have to go see her right now.
I feel like you are using me.
What? No, I'm not. Here, have a lollipop.
This is a tampon.
Close enough, whatever, suck on it. What's my ex afraid of?
You.
Oh, haha, you're so funny, don't lie.
I do not have the ability to lie.
Babe, let's just get back together. I'm sorry I smashed your car windows.
Oh, hey, Bailey, what are you doing? Are we about to eat a 5-course meal or something?
Hungies.
Ew, what the fuck, that was so cringy.
Feed me.
Girl, you are old, bring your own lunch to school. Do you even have anything with you? Why do you have that here? Put it down.
Alcohol is cool, but have you ever had someone care about you? Me neither. Pass the bottle.
You must have something else. Is that toilet paper? Are you serious?
Your cute jeans.
Please, anything edible. Is that a bra? Ew, whose is that?
Your mom's.
Oh, ha ha ha, you're so funny. Don't put it on your head. You don't know where that bra has been, girl.
Back, I say, back.
Somebody sedate her. Finally, at least you have a drink. Who the hell drinks like that? Is this like a glitch in the Matrix or something? Because I don't understand. Can you just be normal? Excuse you.
Hello.
Finally, are you gonna be normal today?
I'm Peppa Pig. And this is Daddy Pig.
Nope, you're still weird. Today you're babysitting the neighbor kids.
You can take a ride on my big green tractor.
I feel so sorry for them. Hey, what are you holding?
You put this up your...
Okay, let's not tell the kids that. Where do babies come from?
I don't know.
I looked up pictures on Google and it was really scary. What's 2 plus 2?
Oh, 6.
I'm not good at math, but I definitely don't think it's 6. Can you get me a drink? I'm thirsty. That's peanut butter. At this point, I feel like I'm babysitting you. Can we play Barbies together? No, no, that is not how you play with a Barbie. You have to be nice to her. Oh my God. Mom, can you please come home right now? I'm so scared. How'd you even get the Barbie to stay like that?
Abracadabra.
Your brain cells must be at Disneyland.
Yeehaw!
Country Bailey unlocked. We're meeting Mom's boyfriend today, so you can't be weird.
Save a horse, ride a cowboy.
We're fucked.
Hey, my name is Matt. Nice to meet you.
Will?
That was the cringiest thing ever.
I'm happy to be here.
Stranger danger!
Oh, you punched me in the face.
It was a ghost.
We just watched you do it.
Okay, guys, how about we just eat dinner instead?
Behold the magic of the spork.
Dude, what? We don't even own a spork.
Ooh, shiny.
Okay, are you kidding? It's not for your hair. You use it to eat.
Who am I kidding? You're as smart as a toenail.
It doesn't taste very good.
Every time I interact with you, I think I lose 15 brain cells.
What the hell is on top of your head? Where did you get that?
The depths of hell.
Okay, I think I have to go home, huh?
Sis, I swear, if you make the bathroom smell that bad again...
Okay, sorry, I won't.
Everyone can't see me or everyone can't hear me. I feel like I could use being invisible for a day.
I am so glad Bailey's not here today. I genuinely hate her.
Me too, she's so annoying.
Fake-ass bitch.
Why is there a dick on your face?
What? What do you mean?
Class, settle down and get that off of your face.
Asshat.
Hey, who said that?
Mary.
Huh? What?
The answer is 76.
Where is that voice coming from?
I'm a genie and I'm gonna get you 100% on this test.
Really? Thank you so much.
Do people still feel if I hit them?
Ow, what the fuck?
Quiet, we're testing.
Marissa, why did you answer in the shape of a Christmas tree?
Because the magic genie told me to do it this way.
Wow, okay, how about we take you to get some help?
Welcome to cosmetology school. Today you'll be doing an eyeshadow look.
Can we use glitter?
Sure, you can use whatever you want. Let me see your look.
Do you like it?
Oh my God. What the hell did you do to your face?
Picasso, I like it.
You know what? Try some eyeliner instead. It fixes everything.
Okay, and done.
Oh, of course you made it worse.
You don't like it?
No, I love it. Here, how about a lipstick? You can use that normally.
Oh, come on. You look like a clown.
Oops.
Why would you ever put that much on?
Kylie Jenner.
You do not look like Kylie Jenner at all.
She is so annoying.
Dude, who are you talking to? Next up is hair, okay? Where did you even find a purple wig here?
This is my real hair. Don't be jealous.
I know for a fact that is not your real hair. What are you even doing? You know what? You're fired.
Batch.
Jack is not your soulmate.
What? What are you talking about?
You've been talking to the wrong person.
And you're just telling me this now.
Well, I guess it never came up. Jack has a brother.
Why does that make a difference?
Because his brother is your soulmate.
but I found out that it was Jack.
He switched names with his brother in order to cover up the expulsion he got.
Are you kidding me?
I do not kid.
Jack, what is your real name?
It's actually Nathan. Why?
Where's your brother?
I think he's like over there.
Hi, I know this is weird, but I think that I'm your soulmate.
Hi, I'm so sorry. You must be so hungry.
Yeah. Why were you sending all that stuff?
My brother spent all our money on food for his girlfriend. That was all I had. I'm so sorry.
No, it's totally okay. I get it.
I would never treat my soulmate like that. I'm so glad I found you.
Me too.
Your health is getting super low.
Oh shit, you're right. Compliment me a few times.
I love that necklace and your hair. You're so pretty.
Really? What else?
Okay, don't get too carried away. You know that I'm just trying to help you.
Thank you.
I looked and you're still in the lead for class president.
Seriously, that's great news.
Why didn't you tell me Jessica was gonna run too?
Jessica, like my best friend Jessica.
Yeah, she signed up a few days ago. Now she's in like third place.
What? I need to go talk to her. Jess, I didn't know you were running for class president too.
Yeah, and you're gonna lose to me, bitch.
What?
You're hideous and I never wanted to be friends.
Okay, seriously, stop. You're killing my health.
Guys, get her. You're ugly.
Your hair looks so ratty.
I hate your clothing.
You're built like a Roblox character.
What is wrong with you? Why are you doing this?
Have fun winning with no health left. I can help you to get your health back.
I don't even know you.
Trust me, you're gonna want to hear this.
Stranger danger. Okay. Okay, but if all of us stop paying taxes, they can't arrest everyone, right?
No, that's not how that works.
Soulmate controls my hands. What does that even mean? Ow! Oh no, I don't like this.
Sis, could you hold this for one sec?
Sure.
Wait, what are you doing?
Oh no.
Why would you throw that? It had grandma's ashes in it.
I am so sorry.
Yeah, tell that to grandma, who's on the floor now. Excuse me. Class, who would like to present first? Bailey, great, go ahead.
Great.
My project is about...
What are you doing? Are you feeling okay?
I wish I knew.
Seriously, what? Did you just dab? Ew.
Oh my god, that was the worst thing I've ever done.
If you don't present, you'll get a zero in the project.
What's happening?
Uh-oh. Oh, you just punched me in the face.
It wasn't me.
You're still holding your hands up like you're gonna fight me.
You can't take a dog out of somebody's yard. He probably has an owner.
He's so fluffy, I couldn't resist.
Oh no, not this again.
Could I borrow that pink top you have?
Meow.
The fuck?
Meow.
You have the humor of a preschooler.
Yo no hablas inglés.
You were just speaking English to me.
Puedo ir al baño.
I have never heard you speak Spanish before.
Bailey, do you want to hang later?
Howdy, y'all. Would y'all like to sip my moonshine?
What?
Let's go down to the creek and do some fishing.
You know what? Never mind. Please don't hang out with us. Seriously, what's wrong with you? Are you, like, possessed or something?
No!
Okay, somebody get this bitch a muzzle.
No, the capital of the U.S. is not the United Kingdom.
Then why do they both have United in the name?
I can read people's minds or people can read my mind. Bitch, that's an easy choice.
Hey, babe.
Oh, hey.
God, I love boobs. Boobs, boobs, boobs. Is something wrong?
Oh, no, nothing's wrong.
Have you done something different to your hair today?
I did not brush it this morning.
It looks like a bird's living in it.
Excuse me?
What? I said that it looks good.
Yeah, thanks. I wonder what Miss Matthews is thinking about. Miss Matthews, I was wondering what I got on my last test.
I'm just a freak, yeah.
You got a 4%. This is not funny, Bailey.
It wasn't a laugh, it was a sneeze. Achoo! See?
How do I tell my girlfriend I got her sister pregnant?
You got my sister pregnant?
What? How did you know that?
I'm a psychic. I sense that you're a fucking ass.
Do you have anything to trade for lunch?
Are you seriously gonna eat all of that?
Bitch, excuse me?
No, like, I'm just saying I could never eat that much, but good for you trying to bulk up for the winter.
What is wrong with you?
Bailey, Amy, hey, what's up?
Hey, Chad, we were just talking about that time Amy literally peed her pants from laughing.
Yo, it was like a long time ago, right?
No, it was like super recently.
Stop talking!
It's just a joke. Calm down. You guys get it, right?
Yeah!
I am so cold.
Oh, you're cold? Do you want to wear my jacket then?
No, I couldn't wear it. I'm just so tiny and small. I'm gonna drown in it.
Oh, I'm gonna kill you.
I'm like so dumb. I do not understand this math at all.
Dude, you have a 4.0. Oh, I totally get it. Do you want help?
Yeah, could you be my tutor?
My shoe does not fit right.
That reminds me of the time that Amy got such a bad foot fungus. The doctor said it literally couldn't be cured.
Okay, that's it. I'm about to swing.
Gosh, guys, help. She's trying to fight me.
Do you have anything to trade for lunch?
Are you seriously gonna eat all of that?
Bitch, excuse me?
No, like, I'm just saying I could never eat that much, but good for you trying to bulk up for the winter.
What is wrong with you?
Bailey, Amy, hey, what's up?
Hey, Chad, we were just talking about that time Amy literally peed her pants from laughing.
Yo, it was like a long time ago, right?
No, it was like super recently.
Stop talking!
It's just a joke, calm down. You guys get it, right?
Yeah!
I am so cold.
Oh, you're cold? Do you want to wear my jacket then?
No, I couldn't wear it. I'm just so tiny and small. I'm gonna drown in it.
Oh, I'm gonna kill you.
I'm like so dumb. I do not understand this math at all.
Dude, you have a 4.0. Oh, I totally get it. Do you want help?
Yeah, could you be my tutor?
My shoe does not fit right.
That reminds me of the time that Amy got such a bad foot fungus. The doctor said it literally couldn't be cured.
Okay, that's it. I'm about to swing.
Gosh, guys, help. She's trying to fight me.
Get dressed with me for another Halloween party. Honestly, I don't think anything can top the Wonder Woman costume, but tonight I'm gonna be Pamela Anderson. First piece of this costume is a long black skirt. Once again, I'm gonna have to do this corset up by myself. Some accessories, I have the tall black gloves. My thumb is too fat for the hole. Make sure I pull it high enough to cover the pig tattoo. I just rechecked the inspo photo and she's wearing pants! Now I gotta take this shit off. Okay, wait, why does this look so much better? For the shoes, I think these insane Namilla boots would look so fucking good. Actually, it looks kind of stupid, so I'm not gonna do it. Instead, I'm gonna wear my trusty leather Steve Madden boots. Are you ready for the height difference? The only accessory she had was a pair of sunglasses. Okay, I feel like this is pretty good. Cute. My friend called my wine glasses a gauntlet the other day, and she's not wrong.
Guys, I just broke the fucking wine glass. Are you actually kidding me?
This is my final Halloween costume for night two. I'm gonna go have fun and be hot. Comment if you like this costume or Wonder Woman better.
No, we can't just print more money. That's not how it works.
But why not? I want to be rich.
I can pause time or I can teleport. What? I want to do both of those. I know what I should do. Shit, I'm gonna be so late. Time to see if this works. I made it, and with time to spare.
Whoa, Bailey, where did you come from?
What do you mean? I've been here the whole time.
You definitely weren't.
Nope, I was here.
It's like you appeared out of thin air.
You guys are all crazy. I was literally sitting here the entire time.
Anyway, we can't be friends with you anymore. Your outfit totally clashes with ours.
What are you guys, sixth graders? Looks like someone needs a haircut. I didn't mean to cut off this much.
Why are you missing a chunk of hair? Bailey, did you cut my hair?
No, I did not.
You're literally holding it.
Oops.
She's a freak. She probably has like a hair fetish.
Now you can be funny with no pants on. It's so small.
Ew, Josh, why did you pull your pants
Ew.
Out?
Why does it look like that?
It looks like a shrimp. Sis, I swear, if you make the bathroom smell that bad again.
Okay, sorry, I won't.
Everyone can't see me or everyone can't hear me. I feel like I could use being invisible for a day.
I am so glad Bailey's not here today. I genuinely hate her. Me too, she's so annoying.
Fake ass bitch.
Why is there a dick on your face? What? What do you mean? Class, settle down and get that off of your face.
Asshat.
Hey, who said that?
Mary.
Huh? What?
The answer is 76.
Where is that voice coming from?
I'm a genie and I'm gonna get you 100% on this test.
Really? Thank you so much.
Do people still feel if I hit them?
Ow, what the fuck? Quiet, we're testing. Marissa, why did you answer in the shape of a Christmas tree? Because the magic genie told me to do it this way. Wow, okay, how about we take you to get some help? Dude, I'm rich.
Did you win the lottery? Because if you did, I want the biggest room in your new house.
No, and I wouldn't give you that anyway. I got my currency and it's dirt.
What? Dirt isn't worth anything.
It is to me. Currency is different for everyone.
I got gold. How am I supposed to find gold? I don't want to be mining in a cave like one of the seven dwarves.
Yikes, that's tragic. I'm glad I got dirt.
Hi, can I just have a Red Bull?
Sure, that'll be one piece of gold.
Right, never mind.
Oh, I can buy it for you.
You just happen to have gold in your pocket?
I do. Here you go, ma'am.
Thank you.
I'm assuming you don't have any gold.
No way. That's not a common item. I got screwed.
I can help you change your currency.
Really?
Yeah, just come with me.
I don't know. Stranger danger.
I'm not dangerous.
You could be a murderer.
I promise you, I'm not.
I'll take the risk. Why did you take me here? I can't even get in. It's a government center.
Don't worry, we'll be fine. Hey, man.
Oh, Jake, hey, what's up? Go right in.
Why did that security guard know you by name?
We're high school friends. My friend here needs her currency changed. Sure, I can do that.
That's amazing. Thank you.
Ooh, unfortunately, I can't.
Why?
I can't change royalties currency.
Magic bear or magic dog?
I hope it's a panda. They're so cute.
It's not even a real bear. I got scammed.
Hey, can I hold your bear?
Sure.
I'm dating a frog.
Sorry, what did you just say?
I have no idea.
Hey, Michelle, hold this.
I sleep with a Lightning McQueen nightlight.
What? What's wrong? Why are you looking at me like that?
I think I started my period. Gotta go.
I knew you were a baby, but the bear is much.
You're just jealous you don't have one.
You're right. I'll take yours. I sleep with a photo of you above my bed every night. What just happened?
Don't worry about it. So, you're the sparkly pink bear of secrets. Hey, Jack, will you do my math homework for the rest of the year?
Definitely not. Are you crazy? I snuggle a pillow pet every night.
Do my math homework or I'll tell everyone that you still sleep with a pillow pet.
Jeff is my baby.
I've thought about killing you before.
What was that?
I said I've thought about killing you before.
Magic bear or magic dog?
I hope it's a panda. They're so cute.
It's not even a real bear. I got scammed.
Hey, can I hold your bear?
Sure.
I'm dating a frog.
Sorry, what did you just say?
I have no idea.
Hey, Michelle, hold this.
I sleep with a Lightning McQueen nightlight.
What? What's wrong? Why are you looking at me like that?
I think I started my period. Gotta go.
I knew you were a baby, but the bear is much.
You're just jealous you don't have one.
You're right. I'll take yours. I sleep with a photo of you above my bed every night.
What just happened?
Don't worry about it. So, you're the sparkly pink bear of secrets. Hey, Jack, will you do my math homework for the rest of the year?
Definitely not. Are you crazy? I snuggle a pillow pet every night.
Do my math homework or I'll tell everyone that you still sleep with a pillow pet.
Jeff is my baby.
I've thought about killing you before.
What was that?
I said I've thought about killing you before.
Hey, bitch.
You're afraid of trees.
I don't like the texture of bark. What, today you know everyone's fears instead of secrets?
Yes, I know what everyone fears.
I think that we could use this.
Okay.
What's Marissa afraid of?
Cockroaches.
Aw, basic, just like her.
Oh my god, who filled my locker with cockroaches? What is wrong with you?
That's not very nice.
She slept with my boyfriend while we were together.
Oh.
How about Mr. Michaels?
He's afraid of his wife leaving him.
I don't know why she hasn't yet. Back me up, okay?
Mr. Michaels, I swear I just saw your wife making out with a PE teacher.
Yes, I saw that too.
No, how could she do this to me? I have to go see her right now.
I feel like you are using me.
What? No, I'm not. Here, have a lollipop.
This is a tampon.
Close enough, whatever. Suck on it. What's my ex afraid of?
You.
Oh, haha, you're so funny. Don't lie.
I do not have the ability to lie.
Babe, let's just get back together. I'm sorry I smashed your car windows. Oh, hey, Bailey. What are you doing? Are we about to eat a 5-course meal or something?
Hungies.
Ew, what the fuck? That was so cringy.
Feed me.
Girl, you are old. Bring your own lunch to school. Do you even have anything with you? Why do you have that here? Put it down.
Alcohol is cool, but have you ever had someone care about you? Me neither. Pass the bottle.
You must have something else. Is that toilet paper? Are you serious?
Your cute jeans.
Please, anything edible. Is that a bra? Ew, whose is that?
Your mom's.
Oh, ha ha ha, you're so funny. Don't put it on your head. You don't know where that bra has been, girl.
Back, I say, back.
Somebody sedate her. Finally, at least you have a drink. Who the hell drinks like that? Is this like a glitch in the Matrix or something? Because I don't understand. Can you just be normal? Excuse you.
Hey, can I touch your wiener?
I'm sorry, what did you just say to me?
The dog.
Oh yeah, of course. Hey, you gave me the tour today. Are you stalking me or something?
No, you left behind your bag and the address is on it.
Right, sorry. Thank you.
Of course, see you later.
Wait up. Do you want to sit with me at lunch tomorrow? I don't really have any friends here yet.
Yeah, I would love to.
Good morning, sis.
You know, has anyone ever told you that you really resemble a roach?
What did you say? I was busy looking at your mustache.
Hey, can I sit here?
Hey, yeah, sit.
Hunter, you should really come sit with me and my cheerleader friends instead.
Nah, you know what? I'm gonna stay here.
What?
You heard him. He's sitting here. Bye.
Fine, whatever.
Well, she seems like a delight.
Yeah, I'm sorry. She is a menace.
I can tell.
Bailey, you need to come to the office with us now.
What? I haven't done anything in like a while.
We know the spray paint was you.
There's been a mistake. That was not me.
Come with us now. No questions.
It doesn't matter if he's a third cousin. He's still your cousin.
Come on. He's so hot though.
No one can understand me or no one can listen to me. I think I'll start crying if nobody listens to me.
Oh, hey, Bailey. What's up?
Ashaboo.
What did you just say?
Abadab.
What the fuck? Are you okay?
Ashaboobledorf.
You're genuinely freaking me out. We're going to do presentations today. Bailey, you can go first. Don't even. I just heard you talking to your friends. Go ahead now. You should go to the nurse.
So, Han, I heard you weren't feeling very well.
Could you repeat that?
Oh
no, this is serious. You must be possessed. I'm gonna call for an exorcism.
The demon is getting angrier.
If he's the one who cheated, then why is my rank dropping?
Because everyone knows you're faking the relationship.
What? It's not fake.
You guys don't go near each other and you've never kissed. No one really believes you're a couple.
Fine, I'll prove it to you. Hey, babe.
Hey.
Just so you guys know, we're actually in an open relationship.
We are? Sweet. I am so sorry that I misjudged you.
Yeah, you should be.
That was a good save.
What were you thinking?
That Mary was hot and I wanted to make out with her.
Mom, it's tomorrow. Don't do anything stupid again.
Oh, you're the one yelling now? Uno reverse.
Mary, what the fuck? I told you to make sure they broke up.
You sabotaged me?
Oh, hey. Yeah, I sent Mary over to kiss your boyfriend.
Hey, guys, just so everyone knows, my boyfriend is actually hosting a pre-prom party, and you're all invited.
Woo! I'm so excited.
Hell yeah.
Wait, what? I didn't know that we were throwing a party.
We are now.
This is not over yet.
Where are you going dressed all cute like that?
I'm going on another date.
You've already gone on so many dates. You must have liked one of them.
I know that none of them were my soulmate.
You're gonna die alone at the pace you're going.
Whatever, I gotta go. Hi, are you Steven?
Yeah, that's me. Let's go inside.
Okay, yeah, let's sit down. I like your hoodie. Is that the creeper from Minecraft?
Yeah, bro, I play Minecraft every single day. I'm the biggest fan there is.
Great.
So, do you ever play Roblox?
You know, I can't say that I do.
It's like a life-changing experience. You have to do it.
I'll think about it. My sister actually just texted me and there's an emergency at home, so I have to go. Bye. I only have 2 dates left to find my soulmate. Are you kidding? Excuse you.
I am so sorry. I did not mean to run into you like that.
Wait, aren't you? Ooh, this looks good.
No, don't drink that.
What? Why are you freaking out? Is it alcoholic or something?
No, you'll be fine. Just go to school.
Okay, weirdo.
Bailey, you look so beautiful today.
Aw, thank you, Stephanie.
Of course, have a good day. Have you done something different to your hair?
The only thing I did was brush it.
It looks so amazing.
Am I in someone else's body? What is happening right now?
Hey, Bailey, wait. You should come sit over here at our table instead.
Are you serious?
Yes, why would I not be serious?
Last week you called me disgusting.
Oh, I was just kidding. Come sit down.
Okay, I guess.
So, since you're our friend now, do you want to come shopping with us at Dior after school today?
I'll be right back.
Mom, what was in that drink you gave me?
But I'm setting moving on to the next, cause this pick I took is fire.
Why do my bangs look like the McDonald's M right now? We're not just doing any look today. I'm turning myself into Taylor Swift again. Just so we're clear, I don't think I look like Taylor Swift, but I will take that compliment and run with it. Some of the get ready with me's on my For You page are getting absolutely out of hand. Imagine you get broken up with and you go look at their TikTok and they made a get ready with me to go break up with you. I genuinely think that would be my 13th reason. I don't know, I kind of like being a little bit mysterious. Like, you guys have no idea what I am doing. Is she skydiving or is she going on a date? Who knows? I've actually never been skydiving and I'm not sure if I want to. You're literally just on a plane and then they look at you and just go, jump. No, thank you. I won't. Okay, I just finished all the makeup. I'm gonna fix my hair and then come back.
My selfie doll to drop. Put that money in my bag and I'll make the world stop.
Bailey, why do you look like that?
Sexy? I'm sexy every day.
No, you look like a clown.
That's kind of rude.
I mean, literally, look at yourself. It matches your personality perfectly.
I didn't do it, but I think I know who did.
It's not coming off.
Well, I guess you're going to school like that then. Have fun. I know you said you wanted to get better at makeup, but I didn't think you meant like this.
My soulmate did it, and I can't get it to come off.
You're giving the speech to the whole freshman class today.
What?
Dude, how did you forget this? You're the student body president.
Can't we, like, postpone it to another day?
No, we can't. You have to do the speech today. Bailey, you look so cute today.
Dylan, it's not funny.
Oh, come on. I thought we were just clowning around.
Hello, freshman class. Welcome to high school.
Why the fuck do you look like that?
I'm sure Mom's not gonna mind if I just borrow one pair of sunglasses.
Dude, Mom's gonna kill you if she sees you wearing those.
Whatever. She's out of town, so she's not gonna find out.
She told you not to touch any of her stuff.
And I don't care.
You're gonna get in trouble. Come on, let's go to school. I'll drive.
No, we can walk together.
Why would you want to walk to school? It's like 6 miles away.
I just really need to get some exercise in, so let's go.
Hey, why are you wearing sunglasses inside?
I have pink eye in both of my eyes.
Oh, ew. I guess you cannot come to the pool with us later then, right?
No, you can't go to the pool.
Why can't I go to the pool?
Because it's closed.
No, it's not. What are you talking about? I bet she doesn't know how to swim and that's why she won't come with us. Are you okay? Hello, Bailey?
I have to go.
Why are you wearing those? I told you not to go in my stuff.
Mom? Today I'm going to be trying to do my makeup with this filter on. There will be absolutely no cheating. I have no mirror in front of me. You think this would be easy, but it's really throwing me off. Where'd the concealer go? I absolutely put that in the middle of my face. If I put this in the wrong spot, it's going to mess everything up. How do I contour my nose? It's just gone. I'm just going to blend for like 20 minutes. Why not put some on the nose while we're at it? Brows are what scares me right now. Okay, I really have to make these good because they look so bad since I bleached them. I don't know where the bottom of my brow is. The fact that my eyebrows are blonde is not helping me right now. There's no way this is gonna go well. Why am I seeing two of them? Let's just match it on this side. Let's connect. Yep. I'm highlighting my nose, but you can't even tell. Let's add some glitter because we've already gone this far. Do you feel bonita? Let's just see what I've done in 3, 2, 1. Whoa. Why do I look like that? Is my face always this long? What the fuck? I think the eyeliner probably was not my best idea. What is happening on my nose? This eyebrow is not it. Tell me how I did in the comments. Ugh, my mouth tastes like salmon. Who eats fish for breakfast? Oh my God, I don't think that's fair.
Why are you chugging water like a toddler? Are you okay?
No. I think my soulmate's doing something that I really don't want to be a part of.
What could they possibly be doing?
Never mind. This was cherry. Why does it taste alcoholic? Who does shots at 2 p.m., bro? Get a grip! Oh my. Please don't tell me that was the devil's lettuce. Is my soulmate Chuck Bass? I'm so confused.
Your soulmate is really putting you through it, huh?
I am going through it and I'm afraid of what's next.
My soulmate just ate mochi. It was so good.
Oh, this one's really weird. It tastes like metal a little bit.
Why would they eat metal?
Oh my God. Sis, did you forget to flush the toilet again? It stinks. She's not even home. What is that? Do they live on a farm? Oh, why does it smell like that? I'm just gonna do this for the rest of the day. Hey guys, what's up?
Dude, why are you plugging your nose like that?
You don't wanna know.
You can't just hold your nose for the rest of the day.
Yes, I can, and I will.
I won't talk to you if you keep doing that.
I regretted that immediately.
What are you freaking out about?
It smells like pee.
It's not your soulmate's fault. They're probably just walking outside.
But I have to deal with it too. Not the fish again. Oh, I know what they're doing. They're a freak. What the fuck? I can't do this anymore. Ah, why is it spicy?
You are being so dramatic.
I'm gonna throw up.
Sis, I didn't mean to take your spot. I'm sorry.
Get away from me. I don't want to talk to you. Doesn't it feel good having a higher rank than before?
It doesn't.
Hey, we're all gonna hang out after school. You should totally come. Oh, and Bailey, you can come if you want, I guess.
I'll pass.
Just so you know, I'm totally voting for you for prom queen.
Oh, thank you.
But your boyfriend is still way cooler than you and you'll never be like him. You're gonna be so popular after we win.
I don't know if that's what I want.
Hey, we had a deal and you are not about to back out on me right now.
Okay.
Everyone vote for me for prom queen.
Sis, you're running for prom queen too?
Can you hear? That's literally what I just said and I'm running against you. You're never gonna be enough and I'll prove that to you by winning.
What is your problem? I gotta go. What? Why is my rank dropping?
There's a video of your so-called boyfriend making out with Mary earlier today.
Oh, no.
No, we can't just print more money. That's not how it works.
But why not? I want to be rich.
I can pause time or I can teleport. What? I want to do both of those. I know what I should do. Shit, I'm going to be so late. Time to see if this works. I made it. And with time to spare.
Whoa, Bailey, where did you come from?
What do you mean? I've been here the whole time.
You definitely weren't.
Nope, I was here.
It's like you appeared out of thin air.
You guys are all crazy. I was literally sitting here the entire time.
Anyway, we can't be friends with you anymore. Your outfit totally clashes with ours.
What are you guys, sixth graders? Looks like someone needs a haircut. I didn't mean to cut off this much.
Why are you missing a chunk of hair? Bailey, did you cut my hair?
No, I did not.
You're literally holding it.
Oops.
She's a freak. She probably has like a hair fetish.
Now you can be funny with no pants on. It's so small.
Ew, Josh, why did you pull your pants
Ew.
Out?
Why does it look like that?
It looks like a shrimp.
Hey, little sis, did you get your choices?
Yeah, it says loser or popular.
You should pick loser. I heard that they ride roller coasters for a living.
Really? That sounds like so much fun.
You should pick it.
Okay, I'm convinced.
Hey, sis.
Mom, did you hear that? I think I just heard a little rat.
Ugh, you're so funny. Honey, be nice to your sister.
Absolutely not.
Today we have a new student and you have to give him a tour.
Why would I do that?
You need the volunteer hours since you spray painted a penis in the back of the school.
So where is he?
Right there. His name is Hunter. He works as a male model.
Huh, no kidding. This is the best day of my life.
Oh, I'm sorry. I wasn't listening. What did you say?
Oh, I said welcome to the school. Over there is the cafeteria. Here is the library. And then over here.
Hey, who's this cutie with you?
This is my sister.
Hi, I'm the head cheerleader. Why don't I give you a tour instead?
Haven't you done enough? Can we just have 1 second in private?
Yeah, of course. Stay away from him, he's mine.
You wanna try me?
Yeah, I do actually. I bet I can get him before you.
Fine. Guys, I am doing a giveaway. If you're behind on the times, I am going on tour and I make music, just in case you're really behind. If you already have tickets, 2 people in each city will be winning some merch. Also, 2 people in each city will be upgraded from GA to VIP. But wait, there's more. If you do not yet have a ticket for whatever reason, comment on this video explaining why you would wanna go to the shows and then tag a friend. Details in the description. I think I'm missing a finger.
Dude, your finger is still there. You're just bending it.
Oh.
Hey, what's 3 plus 3?
30.
Yeah, that's so right.
Yay!
Today you'll be working on the cash register.
What's cash?
I've always loved your sense of humor. Could I get a number 4?
I can't count that high.
Okay, then could I get a number 1?
A number 3?
No, I said number 1.
Oh, I'm sorry, a number 3.
No, what is wrong with you? Who's in charge here? I need to speak to your manager.
I don't know what that word means.
Ugh, then what's your name?
I don't know.
They're just hiring anyone these days.
Oh, wait. I remembered.
Okay, great. Then what is it?
What is what?
I can't do this. I have to go.
Okay, bye. Have a good day.
Bailey, you're fired.
What does that mean?
You no longer have a job here.
Cool. Why am I just finding out that people have no idea I make music? Clearly, I am not doing my job that well. Not only do I make music, I have multiple songs out currently. People were commenting like, oh my God, I didn't know you made music. What? I would say that my music gives off the energy of like walking into a Hot Topic store.
What did I do wrong? And maybe the problem was me all along. I am my worst enemy. There's nothing you could say that I don't know. I am my worst enemy. Can't look at myself without hating my soul.
Friends versus best friends listening to music.
Oh, should we play some music while we get ready?
Yeah, definitely play something.
Okay, cool. Here. Aw, I love this song. Good pick.
Yeah, I love her. We should totally go see her concert sometime.
Can you put on some music? I need something that's gonna like hype me up. Okay, but you can't complain because every time you hate the song that I pick. Bitch, you know this song?
This is my favorite fucking song.
Dude, yes, I have this on like every single one of my playlists.
We should go see her live because I would literally bust down on the ground.
No, we have to. That would literally be the most fun I've ever had in my entire life.
Sweetheart, did you get a hair strand yet?
Nope, I don't have anything.
I just hope you're not one of those supernatural freaks. Anyway, should I wear the Chanel or the Prada purse?
The Chanel bag would look great with your outfit. Hey guys, where's Jessica?
She got supernatural, so we kicked her out of the group. Yeah, she's over there by the trash now.
That's a little brutal, don't you think?
Supernaturals don't belong with us ordinary people.
Would you guys excuse me for 1 second? I have to go put lip gloss on.
Of course.
Jessica, I need to show you something, but you cannot freak out, okay?
Okay, I won't.
Look.
Is that pink?
Dude, keep your voice down.
Sorry, but what does it mean?
I don't know, and I haven't seen anyone else who has pink.
I bet that Griffin would know.
I'm not talking to him. That kid is a freak.
A smart freak. Let's go.
Halt! Who art thou, and what do thou want?
We just have a question. We just want to know why I got a pink strand.
Oh my God, I've read about this, but I didn't think it was true.
Didn't think what was true?
Energy, one step away from victory. Why does it feel like I'm never enough?
I think my
date was trying to kill me.
Good, you're annoying, I hope so.
This man is still on the loose for killing multiple women.
What's on the TV? Can you turn it up?
Dude, wasn't that your date? You have to tell the police.
I can't, I don't have any evidence of him doing anything.
There must be something.
I have to catch him myself.
No, are you insane?
A little. Hey, are you free tonight for a date? Send. He said yes.
What kind of crazy person meets up with a killer?
Hey, this is such a nice restaurant. I feel underdressed.
You are, but whatever.
So, what do you do for a living?
I'm an actor. No big deal.
Have I seen you in anything?
Yeah, I was tree number 3 in The Wizard of Oz. Why don't you have some water before dinner?
No, I'm not thirsty. So, where do you live?
What? Is this an interrogation? Why do you care?
Just curious.
Your food looks a little bland. Let me put some salt on it.
No, I don't want salt on my food. Stop.
Is your phone voice recording?
What? No, it's not.
Yes, it is. I see it.
Dude, that was my phone!
Sorry, did you need that?